What jewelry should girls wear? What jewelry should girls wear at different stages? Jewelry is the key to a woman's heart. Women can never escape the temptation of jewelry. Girls all like to wear jewelry. Proper jewelry can make girls more beautiful and temperament. Then what jewelry do girls wear? Girls at different stages should wear what jewelry is better. Here's top row share with you. What jewelry do girls wear? 1. Diamond ring. Diamond is a hot gemstone in recent years. Diamonds are indeed the hardest stone in quality. The price of diamonds is mostly due to the exquisite polishing and brand promotion. What are the benefits of human body for wearing diamond? Know more about the properties of diamonds and you will understand. Pearl necklaces. Since people found pearls in mussels, that is, the charm of pearls. They are linked into pearl necklaces, bought by beautiful girls, and worn on girls. Their charm is unlimited, so that girls have dazzling charm and temperament. Not only that, the pearl necklace is also given to the lover as a gift by the boys. It witnesses the birth of a love. Garnet necklace. Garnet can promote blood circulation, enhance physical vitality, and then can make people beauty, is the first choice of women's favorite. Garnet can improve reproductive system, strengthen body regeneration ability and accelerate wound healing. Garnet can make people have irresistible charm, attract happiness and eternal love, increase self-confidence, fight depression, help people face the traumatic memories of the past. Garnet can not only give people inspiration, but also avoid evil, so that people cannot be invaded by external force. Amethyst. Bracelet. Amethyst is a brilliant purple gemstone. It is one of the most popular gemstones. For thousands of years, with its pure, transparent and hard texture, crystal has been regarded as a symbol of perseverance, purity and goodness by people. Amethyst has a high energy relative to the eye chakra in the chakra system. Purple is the negative essence, which dominates the right brain, i.e. intuition and subconscious, and it is especially suitable for people who often use their brains. What jewelry should girls wear at different stages? 1. Mature women. Mature women, or married women, become mothers, especially suitable for classical jewelry. Women at this stage are considered mature and stable, so it is best to wear jewelry with a more dignified color. It is not necessary to dress up too sexy, but also to make people feel out of harmony with their age. Also need to pay attention to, such as orthodox, delicate, noble jewelry for the face, elegant temperament of urban women to wear. Young women. A light matured girl is still in school or working. A high-grade dark gemstone jewelry is naturally elegant and will make you more stable. At this stage, if women wear rubies, turquoise and other jewelry, their color will make women more beautiful and moving. If they are matched with natural and generous jewelry earrings, it will be more elegant, luxurious temperament. If it is a woman of natural style, she should dress up with simple lines and simple and generous jewelry. PD 5093. Teenager girls. Teenager girls, youth is their advantage, so avant-garde, romantic style jewelry is very suitable, of course, also according to personal personality to choose. Avant-garde jewelry is generally unique in shape and has a strong personality. It is suitable for active and witty girls. If the skin color is ruddy, choose crystal jewelry, but at the same time wearing a thin line gold necklace will appear more charming. If wearing sapphire will appear beautiful, wearing ruby will appear vibrant, wearing malachite jewelry will be more vibrant. After knowing what jewelry girls wear, are you ready to choose a suitable diamond ring or wedding ring for your beloved? If you are interested, you can go to toprol.com website for consultation and purchase.